Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, and welcome back to Spookmas. I hope you all have had a good week so far. We're halfway through. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys have been taking care of yourselves. Sorry, I'm a bit later than I had hoped to be because I was having some technical difficulties, but they seem to be sorted, so we should be good to go. Like I had to restart my computer and the whole thing. That's why I was streaming and then I wasn't. And then I'm streaming again. But anyway, I hope you all are doing well. I am, relatively, like all things considered. So I'm excited to get back into this. Before we get properly into it though, check out that link tree down below, linktree.com/CrimsonKnight. In that link tree, you will find a link to my Patreon where you can support me and continue to ensure that I could make content like this as easily as I have been. And maybe even making it more easy for me. Who knows? There's also a throne wish list where if you want to get me some nice, awesome things in there, you can do that. There's also places where you can follow me, join my Discord, so on and so forth. So please check out that linktree.com/CrimsonKnight. That's linktree.ee/KrimzonKnight. Thank you all, and let's get into the game. All right, so I did not do any running around like I did before yesterday. So we're pretty much right where I left off last night. So. Okay, hold on. Where did this take me in the morrow again? Operations. Okay. Hold on just a sec. Come on, get out of the mic. Sorry. Phone, behave yourself, and do what I'm telling you to do. Okay. Okay, so yeah. Alright, there we go. Okay, sorry. I just was having some... I was having some words with my phone. Technology doesn't like me today. Alright. That's where we're going. Because we've been pretty much everywhere else. Making sure everything's reloaded. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Okay. Okay. Now. We already did a little bit of clearing out up here at the end of last stream. So I should be able to just power walk my way up this hill. Okay. The pit stop. Okay. Anything out here? What's over here? No, for real. What is over here? Interesting. Stuff. There's stuff here. I'm full on that. There's a fuse. Some gunpowder. Okay, so if I need a medical kit, I can use that one. I can use the one I have and go pick up one. Ooh, a herb. Herbie. All right, we've been over there. We've been through here. Okay. Ugh. Yeah, anything hidden along this outer wall here? No? Okay. Okay, so it is absolutely pointing towards that building. Alright, let's be careful. I don't want to trigger anything just yet. So I want to do a perimeter sweep first. See if there's any goodies. Any treats? Collectibles? Hold on just a second. My ring light's up a little too bright for my eyes. My eyes are going, oh, that hurts! Hold on just a second. Okay. Sorry, I was checking a thing. Oop, I didn't mute my phone. That's an important thing to do. I don't need you guys... Well, you guys don't need to hear me every time I get a fucking ring-a-ding. Ah! That's what I was looking for. Collectible. How many high-grade weapon parts do I have? This is unrelated. I just randomly had this thought. Yeah. Oh, so I can only craft so much. Interesting. Okay. Maybe. Or not. I'm sure she's not the only little girl they've crammed into these machines.
Lily? Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Maybe follow the footprints. That might not be a bad idea. That's some blood. You know, I'm pretty sure more than 10 years have passed since he supposedly lost his daughter.
It's okay. It's me.
So she wouldn't be a little girl anymore. Would she?
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get there?
I don't remember how long they said since the fire.
Thank you.
pretty low.
It's Lily's doll. She's been here. Her. I should check out around back, see where that window comes out.
I mean, are we sure it's not you that she's running from? Right. Like I said, it's been like a decade, I think. I think this is the weapon I have the most ammo on right now.
Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Where are you?
Hi. Oh shit, more than one. All right, we're going to use that or not. Did I use the right thing? I did. Okay, good. And now we're gonna sprint over to that upturned truck. Get off the rock. Leave Dwayne alone. I'm not sorry. Hi, dude. Who's that? Oh, a bottle. Okay. Cool. How am I doing on distance? Oh, I'm going the correct direction. Of course she's here too. Inside. Okay. Hey, bitch. How you doing? I try. Okay, that did nothing to her. Okay. Okay, good. She got bored. Good.
Let's try this again. Few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
I'm gonna pop in here real quick. We're good on these. Do that. What was I going to look at again? I don't remember. Oh, how many high-grade parts I had. Two. I have two high-grade parts. Okay. Okay. I love how he has, like, two levels of fucking opening doors. Two modes. No in between. It's either opening it way too fucking damn slowly, or he just straight up kicks the door in. No in between. Oop, wrong button. Come on, investigate. There you go.
Thank God. Footprints. Who do they belong to? It looks like she stopped here to hide.
Hide from this.
She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet. From upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
Oh, it's one of those growly growlers.
Growly, growly, growly.
Oh, well, he's right there. Drawer with weapon parts in it. Stuff, metal pipe, a few fuse and gunpowder. More weapon parts. And that seems to be everything. Odd light glow. Okay. Oh, please.
Somehow I need to get over there. Maybe there's a way on the other side.
All right, let's go confront the thing that's gargling over there. God, that was unnecessary. And it's completely gone. Lol. Bullets. Hey, look, I have one of those too. All right, so ladder could take me up. Are you a door? No. Up we go then. This is the climbing song. This is taking way too long. All right, nothing back here. Good.
Yeah.
Okay, door here. Bolts. Core displacement regarding infrastructure report. 1501 seismic trigger event this afternoon. System checkup revealed disengagement of core. Sent recovery team for preliminary scouts. Report filed to Mobius HQ shortly before outside contact lost. 1632 core tracking unsuccessful. Minor temporal displacement, but no major structural damage. Citizenry beginning to make call center inquiries. Core still offline. Minor fissures forming in City Hall area. Citizenry remaining calm, but unease is growing. Losing atmospheric control. Temperature drops in double digits. 2300. Another seismic trigger. City Hall fissure becoming critical. Separation imminent if core isn't restored. Mobius Alpha team has arrived to aid in core search. High grade weapon parts. All right, how am I doing here? I need 120 for that. I remember that. How much for it? How much for you? 120. Okay. $30. Yes, please. All right. Okay. $100, $70, $80, $60. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do this as well. And for this one too. Go. Hopefully I don't regret that. Actually, a way to find out would be, what do I need for this? I need, okay, so it's only one high grade weapon part to, okay. So they probably made sure that you have enough of each. Do that. Fuck, I'm at maximum health. Well, hopefully I'm gonna need that at some point. Shotgun shells, pistol bullets.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
Where's Lily?
I'm gonna touch that doll in a second. You know, I could have phrased that better. But I didn't. So here we are. Ah, it's him, who I'm totally sure isn't Sebastian, a manifestation of Sebastian. Totally sure.
Son of a bitch has my little girl.
Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals.
He's trying
into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily.
It's very much. Hold that thought. It's very much like his voice. I love the voice. His voice and the voice actor are doing a really good job. But like. he's trying very hard to be, oh god, what's his name now? Kevin Conroy.
Neil, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
And Batman.
Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit, not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
Okay. Something needs to hurt me, please. Hurt me, please. Hurt me, please. Something should hurt me, please, right now. Ha ha hee hee. Randall Figg. smile for me. That's not fair.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she? Fuck.
Hey, look, something hurt me. All right. Kicks the door down. Damn right! I already commented that Sebastian has two modes when opening a door. It's taking way too damn long and being extra, 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 extra careful. Or it's just like, wha-bam! He's got two modes and that's it. Hi, Yvonne. Good to see you. How are you doing? That's good. With all the shit you've been going through, an impromptu nap is probably very much a good thing. Hi. Bad doggy.
I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean...
Yes.
You're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
It's just some jam.
I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. A building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Delicious jams and jellies. Sponsored by Crofters. Okay. Off we go to save the day. And we look fabulous. All right. I'm gonna do something stupid. But something that I really, really, really want to do, so I'm going to do it. Missed, bitch. Get the fuck back. Alright, we've been in here. Let's use another one of these. Yvonne is gonna be so glad that she missed that. Hi, dude.
Yeah.
What are you snorting about? Okay, bye, Yvonne. Ah, yes, you.
Shit.
Oh, yuck. That was gross. Hi. There you are. Would you fucking stop? So apparently those are completely immune to the smoke bombs, which are supposed to... Whatever. I'm done. All right. Oh, I missed. There you go. Okay. God, she sprints quick. Fuck off, bitch! Oh god, I missed. Nothing? Nothing. Turn around. There we go. By the way, what chapter are we in now? Still only in chapter 3? Okay. Could have sworn there was more monsters that spawned in. Oh? I hear some. Get up on the roof. Let me guess, it's up on the roof. Doesn't appear to be. Oh, yes, it actually is. Come here. Okay. Any more for any more? I'll be right back. I gotta run to the bathroom. Don't go anywhere, y'all. And we're back. Well, what the hell? That's weird. Okay. Anyway. All right, I want to go investigate that. But I think it'll be fine. Actually, give me one. Huh, whatever. Got one of these. We're running seriously low on ammo. All right, we came from in there, so no, we didn't actually come over here. Suck it up, Sebastian. Suck it up, my dude. Huh, this kind of law office. Cool. Aha. Which brand of zombie are you? Come here, bitch. Fuck. I am so low on ammo, y'all. Nothing over here but us leaves. Please be enough to kill her. Yes! Right in the brainstem. Okay. Suffice it to say that I'm pretty confident that that's everything that I can get now. Right now. At least zombie-wise. Or not. Anything in here? No? Okay. Interesting. Okay. Okay, regret. 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 Second. Yeah, that's good enough. Okay. All right. Well. All right. So here's what the plan is. The plan is we're going to pop into here. Oh, no, we're not. The hell we are. Okay. All right. So there's a thing over there. We're gonna pop into here, if it'll let me. See what I can craft. All right. Crafting. All right. Harpoons. All right, and that's the extent of our ability at the moment. All right. Hold up. I see you in there, sir. There you go. There we go. All right. Question is, can I stealth kill that? I don't recall if I've tried. That's a butt. I can. Are you dead? Not yet.
Thank you.
Hi. Bruh. Bruh. Whoa. Sebastian. Alright, so we're gonna run. Running sounds like a good idea. Come on, Sebastian. Ow! With the thing and the stop it! Come here. Oh god, that's so gross. Fuck off, everybody. You know what? I'm just gonna pop in here for a second. Drink some coffee. Go say hello to the nurse.
Stop meeting like this, detective.
Yeah, sure. Please be something ammo. Hey! 15 handgun bullets! You spoil me, nurse. Okay. Yep.
Back again, I see. And in need of some improvements. You're getting closer to what you seek. I feel it.
My daughter. She's somewhere inside this place.
Yes. And you're determined. I can sense a change in you. Let's change you further. Give you the tools you need to find her.
Hello, nurse.
Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the task at hand? How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure?
God, I love her. Okay. Alright, we don't have another thing. Alright. Alright, so we have some handgun bullets. That's good. That's progress. Alright. Wrong way. Here we go. All right. Let's go. Hi, bitch. I bet she's fully recovered. Get fucked, bitch. Well, I wasted way too many bullets killing those two. That was unnecessary. All right, let's pick up this bottle. No, pick up the bottle. Thank you. Curious, did anything spawn up here? Bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum ba da 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 dum ba da 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 dum ba da 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 dum ba dum bum ba dum wum. Wum ba dum ba dum. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-dum. Bum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-dum. Ba-dum. Ba-da-da-da-dum. Oh shoot, I forgot how quick they are. Sebastian, please. Ow, bitch. To O'Neill. Thank you. Hey, you're not dead yet either. Alright, crafting. What do we got? We'll do one of those, because those are probably the most useful out of the list. I only have 20 parts, so I don't think I can do anything. I will, however, drink some coffee.
Coughing!
Alright. Come over here. Grab some of this shit. Alright. Handgun bullets. I reloaded the wrong gun. Oh well, it's fine. Shotgun rounds. Okay. All right, crafting. I'm gonna do one of these. And that. And then I'm gonna do 3 bullets. Oh, and I guess I'll do another smoke. Yeah, I'll do one of these. Okay. Saving. All right, buddy, what's up?
You made it here okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it.
He beat me to it.
Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze mm-hmm. down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this Merrill that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so. I shouldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas Valid. Leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
O'Neill was nice enough to find a brand new one for you, so they're not so you're not wearing a dead man's mask.
By the way. How did you know that this signal was coming from the guy I mentioned?
My communicator went crazy when you tried to call earlier. Something was interfering with it, a frequency I'd never seen before. And it was coming from the warehouse that you were just in. Right before you called? The signal disappeared, and then bam, it was at City Hall. When you said this guy was powerful and that you lost him, well, it stood to reason that he was the source of the signal. What kind of powers are we talking about here?
He summoned some of those things, like he was controlling them. Then he just teleported away. Reminds me of the last time I was in STEM.
But everyone in Union was tested before they were placed in STEM. There's no way they'd let a psycho in here.
Well, I'm here. They didn't test me.
You're not a psychopath.
Are you?
Right.
Why do you think he chose to camp out at City Hall?
It's probably got something to do with the stable field emitter we set up there.
Damn it. What's a stable field emitter?
It's a machine that temporarily stabilizes an area of STEM environment if it starts to break up. It's not nearly as powerful or effective as a core, so we only use them for emergencies.
It doesn't seem like it's working.
Yeah. We sent Harrison and a security team to set it up when we arrived. I hope they're okay.
Maybe you should come with me. If I can find Lily, we can get out of here together.
No way. I'm not leaving a safe room, unless it's to get out of Union entirely or someone forces me out. And who the hell is this Lily you keep mentioning?
Lily is my daughter. She's the core.
No wonder you're so determined to find her.
I could really use your help.
I'll help you from in here when I can, but I'm not going out there.
She's just a little girl.
I know, but appealing to my better nature isn't a good way to convince me of something. Sorry, I'm just not built that way.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Yo, go easy on him, man. There's literal fucking zombies going around. I don't blame him, you know? Alright. Let's go say hi. Let's go check to see if there's anything new in the... in here. Oh! That's new!
Huh? Was that door there before?
God, he's such an idiot.
Huh? Was that here before?
Okay. Alright, I guess we'll go in the new room.
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
Ooh, do I get to test my skills on you?
This is insane.
Oh. It's a shooting gallery.
You'd
of course it is.
You'd be insane to pass this up.
Yeah, get I would be. Put your shoot- You'd be insane to pass this up. Yeah. Yeah, I would be. Are you throwing yourself at me? Because I got 10 fingers. Let's go.
Putting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
Hell yes.
Oh, that was easy. Okay, fine.
Credit to the force.
All right. I'm sorry, everybody. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. All right, I'm back. Let's go. All right. Interesting. Interesting. Let's go for gallery mode. Oh, a locker key. Okay. We got both of those. Let's get... try to get these. Fuck me. Well, I got the things.
You're the best around, detective.
And nothing's ever gonna keep me down.
Okay, all right. This is gonna suck. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, hi. Oh God, you're fast. All right, I got all three. Cool, cool, cool. $4,000. All right. Fuck. The one that leans out. Oh, fuck me. Oh man, I missed that so bad. I got the two, but I didn't get the third.
Not bad.
Ooh, okay. All right. I need to get the I need to get that third. I need to get that third. Come on. Damn it. Oh God. I suck, y'all. I fucking suck, y'all. Shit.
Still got it.
Don't celebrate, Sebastian. That was not worth celebrating, my dude. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Hell yes.
I knew I just needed to hit that rat. All right, now let's check out the chain attack mode. If I could get, what is it? 100,000 points. Oh boy. Okay. Well, I got 12,000.
Maybe I lost my edge.
Well, considering I never played the game before and didn't know how to do it, get your shit together! Damn! All right. Oh, nope. Nope. Damn. Well, I got 55,000.
Damn.
Got a couple of the rewards. Okay. Okay. I'm seeing it. All right. I'm hitting the black and it keeps making me miss. Damn it. Damn
it. Don't worry. It's just you and me in here. I won't tell anyone what just happened.
I promise this doesn't happen to me at all. Normally, I'm much more proficient than this. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna get higher than 55.
I thought I was better than that.
Disappointed!
What the f- What the hell line we read was that? God damn! Okay. Alright. I think I need to upgrade my shit before I can actually successfully- Whoa, that was... freaky deaky. Okay. Anything for me, kitty? No? Okay. Alright. Anything in here? Nope. Okay. The new, at least. All right, let's go sit in a chair and get our brain poked a bit.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
Who'd want to? Oh, I do have a key. Ooh, okay. All right, Oh, I'm missing a lot. Okay.
Going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure.
Sorry, babe. Alright, let's try the chain shooting thing again now that I've done some upgrading. Alright, fire rate. Enough. Damn. Okay. Oh, that's not the button I wanted. We'll do that. Okay. No, I'll hold off on that. All right, let's try this again. Hi, babe. How are you doing? All right. Right. Okay.
I thought I was better than that.
Disappointed!
Disappointed! Sorry, I'm just looking up something real quick. Okay. All right, we're going to do that again. Probably what I will do is I'm going to try it one more time, and then probably what I'll do is I'll save it for to work on off stream. Moving on. All right, we'll mess with that more. I'll mess with that more outside of stream. Alright, so I gotta get to the north. Wait a second. Can I just... no?
Huh. Looks like the Padre had some fight in him.
Okay, fine. Do Alright, give me one sec. Where's my mouse? Okay.
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about? The one with the powers he shouldn't have? He's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to.
Yeah.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay,
that you know of.
Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Nope.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my
Where's
way
purple
to City
suits?
Hall. I'll call you later.
He wears purple suits. That's the extent of our knowledge.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password.
Okay, hold that thought. I have a couple friends who are alive, and I want to be able to support them. There we go. There we go. Okay. The Marrow operations. Okay. Bullets. Perfect. Anything else in here? Tiny treats? No? Okay. B2. Ah, Fuji do. Fuji doody doody doo, Fuji doody doo, Fuji doo, Fuji doo. Email Union Growth. To all concerned, from Operative Wraith. Regarding Union Growth, with the success of the Moose Center recruitment, plan. Union's growth is exceeding projections. Stem pod manufacture has been increased. Union expansion has been drafted and is scheduled for rendering. Due to population growth, the Union environment map will have to be enlarged by 50%. In addition to new residential areas, a farming zone and industrial zone will be added to accommodate job assignments for new citizens. Interesting.
Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
Yeah. That up. Oh, they've got a little 3D model of it. That's cute. Dooby dooby doo. I'll take that. I'll take that. For real though, why did that just kick on? Button. Come on, I'm gonna back up.
Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
Okay. There's the armory. Over here's the operation. Okay. Okay. Oh my God. Wow. I need to get good, man. Shit. I'm wasting so many bullets when I fire like that. Oh, it's locked. That's good. Fine. That's okay. Hi, buddy. Nope. More. All right, what's this way? Locked. Okay. Locked. Why do I feel like all of these things are going to come unlocked as soon as I try to open this door over here? Hi. Down. Oh my God. Okay. Locked? Yes, locked. That's right. All right, do we have any others in here? I don't think so. I am gonna go ahead and use one of these. Hi, buddy. Cool. Warden crossbow ammo pouch. Warden crossbow ammo pouch. Warden crossbow ammo pouch. Warden crossbow ammo pouch. All right.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently
in effect.
Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Okay.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Okay, you know what? Fuck off.
Security annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Fuck off.
I hope that's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
All right. Time to go explore some. Where'd he go? There he is. I'll be right back, y'all. And I'm back. Sorry about that. Excuse me. All right. Come on. Pull out the damn Sebastian. There we go. Is this open? No? Okay. Can't go down there. Ooh, boy. All right. Ooh, ammo. Yes, please. All right. Now, upstairs. Yay, handgun bullets. Okay. Pull that. Ooh, nails. Okay. Nothing that way. All right. I believe that's everything in here. I think the swarming could have been worse if I hadn't already cleared the room of all the asleep zombies. You know? Ooh, take that. Yeah, I'll go ahead and put those in. Okay, nothing over there. Okay. This leaves one direction. Something, something, something. I wish I was just gonna say, I wish I knew a One Direction song. Ooh, that's far. Yes, BO4.
Jesus, the smell.
A sewer. Great. Hey, buddy. Anything for me? You alive? No? Okay. Ooh. That's gross. Why? New sewer jam. New from Crofters. No, that's liable. That's Crofters is apparently really good. I'm not a jam person or a jelly person. Nor am I sponsored by Crofters. I'm making jokes. I'm not actually speaking ill of them, I promise. Thomas Sanders claims that they're really good. So, you know, I'll take his word for it.
So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
Sorry, I'm just trying to... Okay. Why is it first person? He said it would be.
Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.
Fine.
Oh.
An electric lock. Damn.
Ah!
Well,
okay.
Gotta follow the trail.
Okay. Take that. There you are. Yeah, you'd think. Stab her a few more times, my dude. New from Crofters, Sewer Jam. Okay, bye, Yvonne. Honestly, I was surprised she came back at all. This is not her shtick. In fact, arguably, this is her least favorite month of games. Use, take it. Now. Oh, why? 3, 2, 4, 5. So 3, 2, 4, 5, and it's 10 of them. Okay.
Hopefully that did something.
Why would you explode your Twitter? Ah! So what else is new?
Thank God. That mask smelled terrible.
But thank you for sending me the screenshot. I'll check it out in about half an hour. Expansion of data goals. Ah, excuse me. To all operatives from Operative Pilgrim. Regarding expansion and data goals. With the success of the new recruitment drive, we are nearing our data goals. Each citizen of Union adds 100 exabytes. I wonder how one exabyte stands up to gigabyte or terabyte. To STEM's storage and processing ability. 2 million exabytes of storage are needed to activate the wireless STEM. Given projected growth, we should reach that goal within a matter of months. A wireless STEM will eliminate the need for costly STEM pods and aid us in our goal. Phase 2, total STEM immersion for the general populace. That sounds non-consensual. The Unity cerebral chips will serve to mark and protect Mobius operatives from the Phase 2 signal, which will be sent out via STEM's wireless transmitters to all corners of the planet. Mobius is disgusting. That's a deep pit. Okay, so it wants me to go that way, so I'm gonna go this way. Because I'm an obstinate fool. Okay. All right. Okay. Wow, that sucks for you, Mobius guy.
I can't. The collapse caused a gas leak in the access tunnels, and I literally...
Hello? Can you hear me? It's Watkins.
Watkins, what's going on?
The collapse is happening faster than we predicted. And now it's affecting the marrow, too. Those things are trying to breach. You gotta help me.
Yeah, that tracks.
Here it is. My way back into Union.
Okay. Alrighty. I don't need it, but I'm going to drink it. Hey, Yvonne, are you there? Okay. Let's do one of these.
Like you could use some help, Detective.
Are you offering to help me? Oh, full on those. Okay, but good to know that there's three in there if I need them. I want that. Yeah, I don't know. I'll hold off on those. All right.
This place is ill. It's in critical condition. The infection has spread beneath the surface and into the muscles and bones. Only the veins remain to connect the failing extremities. And even those aren't immune. It seems, however, that you have no interest in healing this place. Your only interest is getting your hands on the cure. So be it. I am here to help you with whatever you decide to do. How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure?
Save. How are we doing on time? Okay, we could play a little bit more. Apparently, I'm missing
this
a key.
Must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
I say apparently because, according to what I've been looking at, that should have been key 12 instead of 11. So I'll need to go back in my free time and check. Ah! Useful. If I do that, does anything happen? No. Okay. Oh, hello, sir. Camera.
Not sure I'm ready for this. But I can't turn back now.
I mean, most certainly can. Pouch upgrade! More medical shit! Cool. Excuse me.
Yeah, just you wait, asshole.
Waiting for you, so he's expecting me. Dramatic. Oh, this bitch again. Oh, shoot, hi. We talk about this? Nope, wrong gun. Come on, bitch. All right, now then. We're gonna loot the area and then we're gonna go save the game and call it a night. Was there anything in here? I don't think so. Nope. Okay. All right. You're good. Okay. Thing in here? Nope. Okay. Let's go ahead and use one of these. Come on. Oh, fuck you. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry, I have to pee. I have to pee and then I'll keep exploring. I don't know. We'll see what we do after I get back from peeing. BRB. All right, I'm back. Okay, so apparently I can shove that open. Important to remember that there's a back door here. Excuse me, okay. Come on. No? Okay, fine. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and open this. Oh god, did I trap myself in this? I trapped myself in this. I should not have done that.
Should not have done that. Should not have done that. He's not ready for this.
Nothing? Fuck off, my dude. Fuck off! Get hit in the face. I am not wasting ammo on you, dude.
Who's there? It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Well, rip Harrison. Miles Harrison gave you his communicator before he died. It can apparently be used to start up the stable field emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
All right. We're gonna call it there. As I save. Alrighty. So yeah, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Wow, my camera got really dark. But anyway, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for joining me as we continue this journey into what's this game called? The Evil Within 2. God, my brain just blanked. Anyway, so yeah, thanks for joining me as we continue our journey into this game that is Evil Within 2. Tomorrow is Thursday, so there won't be a stream, but there will be we'll be back on Friday with either more of this or something else, depending on if my friends want to play something else. We'll see. We're playing it by ear a little bit. But anyway, yeah. In the meantime, you should feel free to check out my friends and everybody else I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. And speaking of that link tree, you'll find links to my socials, my Discord, my YouTube, my Patreon, my Throne, so on and so forth. If you're interested in any of that, that's linktree.com/KRIMZONKNIGHT. So please check that out if you're so inclined. And if not, I won't hold it against you. But anyway, that's it from me for the night. I thank you all for being here. And remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.